So in this video, I'll show you how to fix cellular option missing on your iPhone after last iOS update. So here's some easy steps to fix this problem. The first solution is, if your iPhone is in airplane mode, first of all, you have to disable the airplane mode. So disable airplane mode and then check the issue. And the next solution is, you have to reset network settings. To do that, from your iPhone settings app, just tap on general. Here, scroll down all the way to the bottom and tap on transfer reset iPhone. And here, tap on reset and just tap on reset network settings. This will completely reset your Wi-Fi and your cellular networks. And after that, you should see the cellular option in your settings app. And if you're still having the same error, then you have to force restart your iPhone. To force restart your iPhone, press volume up button for one time and volume down button for one time, and then just hard press the power button. Don't remove your finger from the power button until you see the Apple logo. That's all. Just force restart your iPhone and then check the issue. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.